sometimes with these sweepstakes and junk mail, it can take a little while to find the disclosures of what's going on and how they're trying to get money out of you. For example, with this one, you look at it and they just kind of want money for your kind of a social security scam here. Go through it. Where the heck is the disclosure? But you have to look closely because here's the disclosure. Right on the inside of the envelope. Pretty cool, huh? What a bunch of rip-offs.